bluegrass old time learning books. Even maybe the Celtic books, although I'm not sure about that. But this version was found in Texas by some contemporaries of ours. Some really beautiful tunes were found in, they dug around and found recordings that were made in Texas. And this one is a version of Old Joe Clark. He was a scoundrel. He lived in Kentucky. He actually ran a moonshine still that was legal. Didn't know about that. I didn't know there were legal stills. But he was a, kind of a womanizer, and he ended up being murdered in 1885. Anyway, I don't know what city or town, but they have got a great big monument to him, so he must have been worthy of a tune, at least. This is Old Joe Clark.
Huh?
Thank you.